I know that we received the call, and we got there within 3 minutes. And at that point, there were flames coming off the plane, and that's when we initiated our piercing nozzles to apply foam and water to the plane.